Hello viewers, in this video I am going to show you how to insert our original signature on PDF. Here you can see I have this PDF and I want to insert my original signature. So for this purpose, open your Google browser and in Google search window type I love PDF. Here click on this ilovepdf.com and from this left side scroll down up to the last option sign PDF. Click here on this sign PDF option and here it is asking us to select PDF file. So select appropriate PDF file from your particular location. So here you can see I have selected my PDF. Now it is asking who will sign this document. So click on only me. Now here we need to type our name along with our initials. Now here text, draw and upload options are there. If we have photograph of our signature in computer, then we can use this upload signature option. If we just want our signature in the form of this text, then we can simply use this option. And if we want to draw our signature, then we can click here on draw. Now you can see it is asking draw your signature here. So suppose my signature is something like this and I have drawn with this signature. Now in this box it is asking draw your initials. So I will just simply draw my initials in this box. Once I finished, I will click on apply. Now here you can see signing options are there. Our signing option is simple. Here our signature is there. So you can see our signature. So now we just need to drag this signature to our respected location in PDF. So here you can see I have dragged my signature and now I will simply click on this red button sign. Now you can see it is signing my document and now our document has been signed successfully and ready for download. So now our document with signature has been successfully downloaded. I will open the document to show you how our signature is appearing on the PDF. Here you can see my signature is inserted on this PDF. So this is how we can use this option to insert our signature. Thank you.